Good morning. Welcome to Van Meter Elementary. It's our human heart course these next few days. So we have students enter in through the inferior vena cava or the superior vena cava. They grab a scooter and a beanbag. The beanbag represents carbon dioxide as they take it down through the right atrium. So they sit on the scooter and using their feet either pull or push themselves down through the right atrium. And then they enter the right ventricle down and through. And then make a hard U-turn to the left and go right up the pulmonary artery here. And then once they get up here, they drop the scooter off into the cart. They take the beanbag, carbon dioxide, over to the black crate, drop it in there, and go to the lungs and pick up oxygen. From there, they go over here to the left atrium, and we're going to do some hopscotch jumping. So 2 feet together on the single hula hoops and 2 feet or 1 foot apart in each of the side-by-side hula hoops all the way through the left atrium. Then we're going to go down to the left ventricle. We're going to go down through the balance beam, take a hard U-turn to the right. Up on this balance beam, we're getting a little bit higher in terms and degree of difficulty. When they get to the end here, they drop the oxygen back into the lungs, and then they have a choice, because in the aorta, we have choices. Either go to the brain or the body. So if they go to the body, we go on this side, and we have some mini hurdles, and we are going to either jump forward, we're going to jump laterally facing the stage, or facing the concrete here. So this is going down to the body, and we go over here to this table where we have some exercise cards. I was nice enough to get these from Ben Perillo. These are his bang cards. Basically, they pick one. I have had them at 10 reps or less. And it says the name of the exercise, the muscles it works, and it has a picture, which is great for those visual learners. So students will do one of the cards here in this open space here, and then we'll go back over here up to the inferior vena cava. We have a ladder here taped to the ground, another great idea from Ben, doing a footwork pattern there. And then we're back up through the inferior vena cava and back to where we would start again. So the students would grab a scooter and a beanbag, and they'd go down and through and around. They drop off their scooter, they drop off their beanbag, grab some oxygen, go down through the hula hoops, the atrium and the ventricles, and back up here. Now we're choosing to go to the brain. This time again, these signs are from Ben Perillo again. He was nice enough to share these with me. On the brain one, we go over here and we go to this table. Now I have flashcards here. I have them broken down into K1, 2, 3, and 4, 5. This is an example of a 4, 5 flashcard where they simply look at it, and once they know the answer, they flip it over, and if they are correct, they flip it back, and then they go back in through the superior vena cava and back and start into the right atrium. If they are wrong, they would flip it back over and they would choose another flashcard, and they would do that one until they would keep going until they got them right. Then they just go back into the heart and they simply repeat, choosing to go to the body next round. So I try to encourage them to go to the brain one round, go to the body next round, and to do a different flashcard and to do a different body exercise each time. So today on day one, it's explaining the stations, parts of the heart, and having them practice a little bit. Then tomorrow, day two, the students will be able to use the entire class time, or 20 minutes, and go through the entire heart tomorrow. So as always, thanks for watching. This is our human heart course here at the end of February, which is at the end of our jump rope for heart activities this week. So thanks a lot.